What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to the Challenge Games.
Hey, guys.
Can I just ask you a quick question?
No.
As I was hitting the record button, Jen screamed so loud. Ah! What? Are you okay? What happened?
No, I hurt my elbow. Kiss it. Kiss the elbow. It stings.
I'm not your mother, all right? And today,
I have a very low pain tolerance.
And I'm letting you know today, no one will protect you from what we're fighting.
Oh no, what is it?
So we're on to another Titan battle, dudes. And if you haven't seen those before, it's mobs that are the size of this arena.
All right, so give me a hint because I don't even remember which ones we fought yet and which ones we haven't.
All right, so it, you killed a bunch in the bathtub.
Silverfish!
We didn't kill it. Those silverfish was in the...
We found a silverfish once.
Yeah, it wasn't in the bathtub. You killed a couple in the bathtub last night.
Spider.
A spider.
All right.
We are fighting the Titan spider. And they updated the mod, guys. They actually made it cooler. So it doesn't just, like, spit out little baby children that are normal spiders. There's, like, a bunch of, like, cool varieties now.
Awesome.
And they also made a bow, finally.
Oh, they did?
Yeah, I was excited for that because remember we fought the Guardian and we were like jumping at it with a sword?
Yeah.
It was sad times. Sad times. But guys, if you haven't seen the series before, what we do is we take out some of the strongest mobs in Minecraft history. We open lucky blocks to get some awesome items, trade them in with these dudes. They give us good stuff, amazing weapons, and we fight them. And whoever survives the longest
is the winner.
Is the winner. Bow down to the winner. Bow down.
I'm waiting. Thank you.
I'm hoping you're going to win today. I'm cheering for you, Jen.
All right, so let's check out the trades. Wait, what lucky block are we using?
We are using the spiral lucky block, and ignore that it said blade at the bottom.
Okay.
Ignore that, all right? All right, so this is what we got. There is 3 arrows available today because we do have the bow. I wanted to use it because it's really awesome.
All right, let me see.
All right, so today, guys, for a beacon which cannot come from a well, we are getting the Ultima Blade, and I realized something weird about this.
What?
So this is the best weapon in the mod, right?
Yes.
Like, if you've seen it, everyone.
It's really amazing.
You haven't lived if you haven't seen this before. They actually made it in the new update. You can't rename it. And I tried to rename it, and its power was so strong, it just renamed itself back to the Ultima Blade.
It cannot be renamed.
So this will always be called the Ultima Blade from now on. There's 2 trades with the Nether Star. We have Chop Your Legs Off. This does 200 attack damage, even though it says 20. It does extra against Titans.
Nice.
And, of course, the bow.
The bow of untold power. I had to say it.
This is actually really cool. I might go for the bow instead.
Let me just model it off.
It's really not that special looking.
I can barely see it. It's so little.
You expected too much. It's realistic, Jen. It's called realism. For a dragon egg, we get the web to the head.
Oh, I like that.
That should do about 100 attack damage with the Titan Slang. And we have the chest plate of 8-legged protection. That's right.
Ooh.
It didn't really fit for some of them. So this one says
Protectio.
Protection.
So awesome.
Pretty close. We traded a dinosaur emerald so we could buy this awesome set. And Jen, without the entire set, you will automatically die. So you kind of need it.
Okay, hopefully I get emeralds today then.
If you get none, you lost.
GG.
All right, so for a sponge, we get a block of emerald, 4 end portal frame, an emerald, 4 a saddle, 5 emeralds, a cake. An emerald block. For AT&T, we get spider.
The spider spanker. Oh, my God.
You like that one?
I do.
All right, so that should do about 100 attack damage as well with the Titan Slang on it. We can get the anti-spider turret for 2 ender chests and for gold horse armor. I just want to get this. It's been so long.
I never get any.
It's unfair.
We need them.
We got them, like, once ever.
Yeah, I know.
It was horribly laggy, but I still want to see it again. And for Diamond Horse Armor, we can get a Nether Star because there is 2 Nether Star trades today. I want to see it happen.
Awesome.
So over here with Kyla Jenna, we got 4 diamonds for a super lucky spiral block, 5 diamonds for an enchantment table, and 8 for an enchanted golden apple. Jen, what we got up in this chest?
Up in this chest, we got a crafting table, 10 apples, an iron pickaxe, 5 very lucky blocks, 5 unlucky blocks, and 20... lucky blocks. Why do you do this every time? What is that?
It's a spider.
Wait, I kind of see it. It's like an abstract spider.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You like it. It's
it
good.
It got worse, actually. It was better.
I was fixing it. That's hurtful. It's really, really hurts my feelings. People in the comments say that I'm the best drawer they've ever seen, and they model their drawing after me.
Okay.
Okay, maybe no one said that. But that, I like, sometimes you have to, like, pretend you read things. Here we go!
Ooh! Ooh!
No, that was good.
Oh, I thought it was gonna kill me.
It really seemed like it was going to at first.
I know.
All right, what if I opened one right down here?
Don't do this to
ooh,
me.
Ooh, that was beautiful.
What did you get? Diamonds and stuff?
I got diamonds and stuff, but the only thing is I have to put them down and I have to mine them, so I guess I'll do that at the end.
Oh, okay. I give this to me, thank you.
I was gonna try to catch it. Try to catch it right in my mouth.
Oh, hello, Tom the Defender.
What's up, Tom? All right, come on. Ooh, yes!
Spiral Dungeon. Let's see this.
Really? Oh, it's down there. It's really dangerous from what I remember.
I don't want to go down there. Well, you let me know how it is.
It's your dungeon. You try it out. See if you come back alive.
Wish me luck.
I'm going to put this on for now. This is so good. Oh, this is going to protect me from the blocks.
Oh, there's actually blocks down here.
Yeah, I just think there's a lot of spawners and stuff, too.
Okay.
I just got a sweet strawberry milkshake.
There's a lot of skeletons. And there's blazes. This is horrible. It's not worth it.
Yeah, I wouldn't do it. Every time we've ever gotten this, I didn't even bother. Oh my god, look!
That's so cool!
Do I have to kill them?
I think so. It's kind of sad, but kind of awesome at the same time.
All right, give me that.
Wait, what are you wearing?
Oh, I got a really good chest plate.
No!
I had a really good start, by the way.
Is that actually good for today?
It's not, because they're titans, Jen.
Yeah,
they'll eat it. They'll eat diamond horse armor!
Oh, yes! That's for the nether star!
Oh my god, yay. You're so lucky. Jen, I'll trade you something for it.
Did you just pick up whatever I just got?
It was boots. Take them. I'll trade you boots also and this beautiful furnace for it.
I don't think so. No deal.
Do you see this?
No deal. Although this is pretty beautiful.
This normally goes for $399.99. All right? $399.99. I'll give it to you for
the
cheap price of a nether star plus $199.99.
What a deal I'm getting.
All right. Come on. Something good. Ah! Ooh.
What did you get?
It's the mob stack! Remember we fought that in the challenge games.
I do remember
this. Well, good luck. I'm gonna head
There's a lot of them!
Head into the swamp right now.
I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm gonna die.
Alright, you'll be fine.
No, I'm not.
I'm watching you with my telescope all creepily. I'm peeping on you. Alright, we need to go into the swamp where it's safe.
I got the magma stack.
Jen, just teleport to me. It's completely safe here.
Okay, I'm
completely
coming.
Safe.
Why do you sound like it's not completely safe at all?
No, it is. Except there's a baby zombie coming.
Oh!
I'll kill him. Don't worry, it's fine. Finish him.
You're not killing him.
Because you're running. All right, catch this.
Ow! Stop it.
You like my cannonballs? You like? Ow. Okay, I deserve that.
That's what you get.
How was I blown up by you?
Because I deflected it onto you.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, I got pixies. Oh, give me the experience.
You did?
Yeah, give me the experience, pixies. I own you.
All right, this is not looking very good around here. There's so many mobs.
I actually have enough experience levels for today anyways.
Come on. All right.
On
to the normal. Oh my god, another baby.
Six levels. Seven levels, eight levels. Oh my god, it's awesome.
Die. Okay.
All right, it's gotten safer, I think, right?
No, I don't think so.
A little bit.
I don't know.
A gold block. Mmm. Delicious.
Only you would say that.
Yeah, probably. I got the spiral dungeon, too.
Ow! Stop it. Oh, you're a friendly creeper.
Yes, I am.
Where are you?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to you. There's living flames. They're chasing me.
Oh, I hate that thing.
I hate it too.
By the way, I just got something pretty good.
What'd you get?
I got TNT.
Nice. What's that for again?
Wait, wasn't that for like the booty smacking thing?
Oh.
The spider spanker.
Yes, the spider spanker.
I got the iron. What am I doing?
That's pretty lucky.
All right, so I do have a weapon, guys, but I really want to get that bow today more than anything.
I got an enchantment table. Which I will not share with you.
No, you're sharing it. You are sharing that.
And I got some end portal frames.
Jen, remember.
Sharing is caring.
See, you knew. You remembered. That's beautiful. I'm so itchy. My arm is so itchy. I'm, like, dying here.
Do you have fleas?
I hope not. Oh, my God. I saw bugs over here yesterday.
Oh, my God. Do you think they're fleas? From you. Oh, my God. Do you have fleas?
I don't have fleas. Oh, my God.
You might have fleas.
I fell in a hole itching.
The thought of fleas is just making you itch, isn't it?
It really is. I don't like it. I got TNT. I'm going to buy that booty smacking thing.
I got tons of emeralds and diamonds.
Going shooping right now, dudes.
Oh, yeah.
Going shooping. Oh, by the way, Jen typed in shopping online the other day, and she wrote shooping. I remember. It wasn't
well,
even on
clearly, that's how it's supposed to be spelled.
It's weird how they don't know how to spell it.
I know.
It freaks me out. I feel bad. People don't even English correctly. All right, so I've got your keep the change, my friend.
Ooh, I'm getting tons of iron. Gonna make my block super lucky.
Well, I don't need that, don't need that. I have so much good stuff today. Life is good.
So you got the spider smacker?
The spider spanker.
The spider spanker?
Ooh, and I got like, I don't know if this is that good. It's got fire resistance, water breathing, and night vision. It's all right, I guess. Unless if I get lit on fire, I'll be pretty happy today.
All right, 1 + 100.
Should I do the spiral dungeon?
Do it.
All right, this is what you did is you went in once. We're going to make a little rule out of this. We're only allowed to go in until we die.
Okay. It's pretty difficult.
All right, I'm just going to jump in. I got my booty smacking thing.
Yeah, smack him.
All right, is there chests here?
What's this?
It looks safe to me. Oh, this is so cool.
Ooh, yay, that was a good block. That was really good.
Oh, okay. I see why. There's nothing good in this, Jen.
I know. Everything's completely evil.
This is so evil. I mean, there's a little bit of iron, but I mean, I don't.
Totally not worth it.
I don't feel very safe. Plus, I have to smelt it. I don't have a furnace.
Wait, didn't you get a furnace?
Oh, I did get
you
a furnace.
You got a furnace.
I don't have coal. I sort of do, but it's not the right kind. Like, I'll mine that. It'll be fine. Yeah, I'm going to smelt this. I'm gonna smelt this iron, I guess. I mean, I want to get something out of this.
What is that?
Oh, by the way, there's furnaces right next to me in here anyways.
I got the stacks of endermites.
All right, Jen is gonna die up there so bad.
I know.
Please give me all this iron. No! Hi. Oh, jeez.
Is everything all right?
I found a key. Golden apples in one of the chests.
Golden apples?
Oh, I didn't get everything I wanted.
Normal, not enchanted, right?
Yeah, I found more, but I just couldn't get them in time. They killed me.
Ooh, I got something cool. I got boots of flame.
Ooh, those are really annoying because they burn the ground when you walk.
Yeah.
Do you remember those? Oh, I hate those things.
I don't remember them.
I've gotten them before. I don't think you've ever gotten them.
Oh my god, this is so awesome. Oh no, I lit the sheep on fire.
I can't even look. I can't even look. It's too cruel. That poor sheep. It never stood a chance.
I'm trying to make a ring of fire, but it's not working.
All right, so I'm going to put, I guess, all this iron in here. Let it smelt a little bit, dudes, because why not, right?
Ooh, is that a lucky potion?
I hope it's strawberry milkshake.
It's a less OP lucky potion.
I mean, that's better than nothing, right?
That's, yeah.
I don't even know why I'm waiting, but this is such a waste of time to get this stuff. I'll just let it go as I open more blocks. Flowers.
How many blocks do you have left?
10 plus the unlucky ones, or what is this?
I only have 5.
This is a less OP mystery potion. Jen, do you want to have
don't
it?
Don't test it on me.
Have you ever gotten a good one? I think
no.
They've been bad every time,
no.
Right?
Well, usually you get the good ones, actually.
I don't remember getting a good mystery. Oh my god, look at me. I'm in the sky. I'm riding a chicken.
How come I don't? Oh, I see you. You're very tiny.
I'm coming down. Can I control it? No, I can't. I'm afraid if I dismount, I'll die.
You're getting bigger.
All right, if I dismount and land in the water, do you think I can do it?
Do it.
Okay.
Oh my god.
It was taking too long.
No, usually when you throw those potions on me, aren't they good? Or is it because you accidentally throw the good ones?
No, those are different potions. They're not mystery ones. These are different. These are only from the Spiral Lucky Block mod, I believe.
Ooh. Open.
Okay, diamond stuff to put on. For now.
Is it broken? Oh, no, it's fine.
Did you get heads or something?
Yeah.
Heads, like, lag me whenever someone gets them. It's really weird. All right, so put that on, and there we go. Awesome.
A telescope!
Oh, my God!
What?
It's Baby Bob, and he looks really cool, and he has a cool weapon. Bob.
Oh, a chest. All right, please have good stuff. Yes, there's enchanted golden apples in here!
How many?
There's 2 enchanted and 2 normal.
All right, that's pretty good, actually. Are you doing good today?
Awesome. I'm doing good, yeah.
I'm not doing too bad either. All right, Baby Bob.
I'm liking these blocks, and I got 4 more lucky blocks from this chest.
I feel like I'm getting so much stuff that keeps, like, filling up my inventory. All right, Bob's boots are not bad improvement until we're ready for battle.
I got another diamond horse armor.
I got Bob's pants. Where's his weapon? Oh.
Another friendly creeper. And Big Jim.
I got, like, Baby Bob's entire set, and I have to show you his weapon.
Oh, show me.
I'm coming to you, Jen.
Okay.
I'm in the water right now.
I'm over here. Is that the weapon?
I got it.
It's huge.
Wish I could use this today.
How good is it?
It's like 11 damage. It's nothing special.
It looks completely epic, though.
All right, so I want to put down some stuff, guys. Is there anything I can even put down? Everything I have is so good.
I'm done.
You're done?
I'm done. Wait, I have a gift.
You have a gift?
I have a gift for you.
Oh, that was good.
Wait, it was?
It was.
It was?
Speed, strength, that was a mystery potion?
No!
I have a gift for you too.
Okay. Oh my god, no! I got those today too.
I love these things, but we can't use these in the battle because they're just too dangerous.
Yeah, we'll just kill ourselves.
It's not worth it. We'll just die for no reason. Ooh, more potions. This one is Splash Me. These are so awful. Everything is so bad. All right, what is this thing? This one's another Splash Me potion with nausea. Jen, come here.
No, thank you.
All right, here we go. Let's go into this well.
All right, what do I have to trade in? So I have end portal frames for you, Chucky.
His name's not Chucky.
He lets me call him that. We're friends.
I don't know. All right. Try calling him that again and see what happens. Try calling him it again, Jen.
Chucky!
Did you even say Chucky? You sound like Chucking.
Chucky!
Alright, so give me all this iron so I can make my block super lucky. You finished way before me today.
So I get 2 nether stars.
Wait, are you gonna get both weapons then?
Yes.
Oh, I'm so jealous right
now. Oops, I accidentally put the enchantment table on top of Chuck Norris's chest.
What?
I put the crafting table. I don't know what I'm saying. I put the enchantment table on top of Chuck Norris's chest. Wow, that was a mouthful.
His, actual body chest?
No, his chest above his head.
Oh, I see. I'm just going to look. Okay.
You see this?
So if I go enchant, I have to go over there.
Yeah.
I have to go in the weirdest spot in the world. Oh, my God. Oh, I can't kill him.
Who is it? I like the music, though.
It's Ascor the Questionable. Is that gonna be
what's happening?
I'm trying to take him out right now.
Good luck to you.
This is really the only way, Jen. The only way to kill him.
I have 5 end portal frames for you.
Jen, do you think you can do 500 damage real quick?
No, I don't think so.
I'm doing so much.
You can do it.
I'm gonna run out of TNT
Wait,
though.
Let me just watch you from afar with my telescope.
That's too creepy for me. All right, final one. I got him. I can't. 300.
It's gonna take you a while.
It's gonna take me forever to kill this guy. All right, maybe he'll drop something good. Maybe it'll be worth it, right?
Yeah, maybe.
He has a lucky block on his head. Maybe he'll drop a super lucky block or something.
All right, let's see. He's almost dead.
Oh.
Ooh.
It looks like he dropped a bunch of. I have no room today. I have none. I don't want this potion. I don't want this potion. I honestly don't need this potion either. And I don't want this potion. Now I need all his loot.
Let me know what he dropped.
Alright, so I got a wither skeleton skull. I got all kinds of creepy stuff. But I need more. I got his pants.
Are they any good?
No, because they just have thorns on them and they're made of leather, so there's nothing I can do with that. I got his weapon, which is not that good either. It's a whacking stick. And lucky blocks. There are 100 block, his personal lucky block, Jen.
Oh, was that the one on his head?
Yes, I got his personal. Okay, we have to see what it is.
Oh, that is amazing.
All right, do you want to come watch this?
Hold on, I'm getting my diamonds.
All right, I'll open some normal ones while I wait
for you. Yeah, just wait for me. I'll be there soon.
All right, make it count. Oh, this is fortune. Wait. Oh, my God.
All right, I'm coming.
Wait, you're going to be even more angry in a second.
What happened now?
All right, get ready for this. So I got a pickaxe called Make It Count that has Fortune 100 on it.
Yeah.
But earlier today, I got ore.
No! Oh my god. Wait, can I borrow that?
Oh my god.
I got ore too. Can I just, borrow that a little bit?
I'm really sorry, Jen. I'm really sorry. This is so beautiful.
Oh, it broke.
It broke, but I got over a stack of diamonds from that.
That is crazy.
All right, so do you want to see his personal lucky block?
Yeah, show me.
This is his personal one.
This is so exciting. Ooh, what is it gonna be?
It's gonna be a chest, I think.
All right, let's see what's inside.
It's a melon.
Ooh, it's good. There's tons of food. You won't go hungry today.
Ah, come on, you
Wait,
know.
Wait, you know what? I'm just gonna take a little bit of it.
You know that you thought that was gonna be really good, didn't you?
Just take a little bit of this chicken. What are you talking about? It is good.
You were gonna be so upset. You were expecting to be sad. I know it. Well, you know what? He dropped more than one, Jen.
Wait, he did?
Yeah, I've got 3.
Oh, I just left. He dropped 3?
Yeah.
That's so unfair.
All right, here we go. I got Smith the Defender. So they're just a normal 100 Lucky Block named, I guess. And...
What? Ooh,
that is nice.
That is so awesome.
All right, to the top.
I hope that blows it all up.
That's not cool. That's not cool. Did anything even happen?
I don't think so.
All right, whatever, Ascor. Wait, did I get another one of these big blue weapons? I have like two of them now.
So you opened everything?
All right, yeah, I opened all the good stuff, but I still have more blocks to open today.
All right, I'm leaving you.
All right, goodbye, Jen.
Goodbye.
I'm actually taking a really long time to finish today.
You really are.
All right, so I don't want the telescope anymore. Stop stepping on the telescope. It's insulting. All right, give me this block of gold. And
I got to get my emeralds.
Open this. Nothing special. Lucky book. And a hoe came out, I think, called a scythe. Clearly a hoe. All right, so I've got 5 blocks left. I need
don't
to make a lucky.
Don't be racist.
Against hoes?
Yes, against hoes.
I would never do that. That's wrong. That's just completely wrong, Jen. All right, so here we go. This one is at 88 luck. I really didn't get that much good stuff for making things luckier, but actually, no, I got a lot of iron.
Ooh, I got 26 nether quartz ore today. I didn't even realize.
All right, and you can enchant stuff.
Yes, I can.
All right, here we go. 100 luck. 100 luck.
You have more 100 lucks.
Yes, I'm turning them all to 100 luck if I can.
This is never going to end.
All right, so this one isn't going to quite make it, but I'm pretty happy about it anyways. All right, this one, I got to -2 luck. All right, I have 5 blocks open, and let's do it, Jen.
All right, let's see.
Are you coming?
I'm watching. I'm watching on your screen.
It's me.
Oh, my God.
Ow. What's wrong with
Look
you?
Look at his little arms. They're so cute and stickly.
Just like me in real life. I have an arm injury, so my arms are starting to look like that. All right. Ooh, chest plate.
Maybe he's vegan.
So that's not nice.
Sorry.
Vegans gain muscle too.
Yeah.
Just a little bit less.
Yeah, they do.
All right, here we go. Come on. What is this?
I don't know. Oh, let's see.
Oh my God, look.
Oh my God, there's a saddle in there.
Okay, so that's pretty good. At least I got a saddle and I got some bread for some food. I'm so hungry. I'm just gonna eat this bread right now.
Yeah, thanks for the chicken, by the way. I was allowed to have that, right?
Yeah, you can have the chicken.
Okay.
But you're just gonna have to give me something in return soon. Oh.
What? What is that?
Look.
What is it?
So beautiful.
You got that from the Lucky Block?
Yeah, I did. I love this one.
Is that good for today?
I mean, Jen, we're fighting titans.
So no.
We're fighting titans.
Yeah, that's a no.
It would have to do hundreds of damage.
I mean, it looks good.
I mean, it does. But sadly, today is not the day for it. Last block of the day. Here we go. All right, it looks like it's going to be amazing.
Do you need lapis?
Golden apples. I have lapis.
Oh, okay. I was going to give you some.
I have kind of like bad news for you and kind of like good news for you.
What?
I got 7 lucky blocks in that.
I told you this is never going to end.
Never. I'm just going to do them all at the same time. I'm not going to bother making
them
luckier.
Don't make them more lucky.
I can't really. Well, I could. I have 6 iron ingots, and I think this block just poisoned me.
Why am I poisoned?
Oh!
What's happening?
Look what I got.
Why am I poisoned?
It poisoned both of us, I guess.
What did you get?
Do you not see this?
Oh, the beacon.
I got the beacon.
You got the beacon. Wait, what's that for?
That is for the Ultima Blade. The best weapon possible.
Wait, I accidentally took that.
What?
Oops, I took the wrong weapon. I'm not cheating.
You're cheating. All right, and I got some iron. I think the poison's over, right?
I think so, yes.
All right, so I'm going to take all this. I'm going to make these blocks. Should I make them even luckier? Should I not worry about it?
No, please. Please, this will never end.
You're right. It may never end. I think I've already won this match now that I have that.
I think so, too. All
right, so I don't want to waste too much time, guys. These are already, like, decent blocks. Let's get some randomness out of it.
All right, mat time. Stop talking.
Ouch. Oh, my God. There's weird things happening.
What is happening?
I'm stuck and it's blowing up.
Why am I lagging? Oh my God! Why did you have to do that so close to me?
I didn't even know what was going on, Spiral Leggings.
Alright, don't worry. We have really good weapons. At least I do.
What is going on? Help me!
I'm killing everything!
Give me this!
Oh my God.
There's cakes! Alright, that was insane.
That really was.
Oh, the Grim Reaper's here. Nice to see
Ooh,
you.
Maybe he'll drop something cool.
I don't need the Spiral Legglings. I don't need them, dudes, because I got better stuff from the trades that I'm going to get.
All right.
Oh.
This is looking good.
It looks good.
Drop in silver fish.
Wait, there's more stuff up here.
What did you do?
I opened like one block and this happened. I opened like one block. All right, Enderman just dropped a lucky block. Witch, what are you doing? I don't know what's going on right now.
Craziness.
The insanity is over 9,000 right now.
I have to get back to trading. Oh my god, don't die, Ted.
All right, let's make it A. I need to be able to actually see during this.
I love that weapon.
I know, it's so cool. Awesome. All right, so I need to get up here. But how should I do it with cold? Because I won't be using it anyways. All right, so we climb up here, dudes. That's not how you do it. This is how you do it.
All right, so today I got 46 emeralds.
Can you leave me alone, witch? Turn you into my sandwich in a second. What is this, anyways? Little rainbow coaster. Of course I want it.
I see a potion over here, by the way.
All right, can you grab that for me?
Okay.
Surprisingly sharp stick. Don't need it. Don't need flowers. Don't need the glistening melon that bad. All right, I have the
Where
rainbow
are
thing.
You?
I'm up here. There's a lot going on right now.
It's a absorption potion.
All right, you can have that. Actually, no, I want that.
You want that?
I want that, please.
All right.
Can you go somewhere safe?
Is there anywhere safe to go?
I'm going on the opposite side of the arena.
I'll teleport to you.
Oh, this is insane. I just can't even control anything right now.
All right, here you go.
All right.
Here is your potion.
All right, thank you so very much. So
You're welcome.
This is probably the best thing I could get. At least it'll absorb some damage during the fights. All right, so Jen, this is a gift for you. Are you ready for it?
I'm ready.
I don't want it to be too close, but this is for you.
Is it dangerous?
No, it's a rainbow
Ooh.
Coaster. So you could ride that.
Oh, thank you.
I have three more blocks to open while you ride that.
All right.
A block
if
of
I
lapis.
I can figure out how. Okay, here we go.
Lucky chickens. Oh my god, so many diamonds.
Are you ever going to be done?
I don't think so. I'm not going to finish today. And here we go. All right.
Oh,
I'm
going to
burp, I think. I burp when I'm nervous.
All right, it's okay.
Everything's fine.
The roller coaster's fine. That's all that matters.
All right, it's going to be just fine.
This is so fun.
Wait,
what happened?
It's time for you to get off.
No, never.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You need to get off, Jen.
Fine.
All right, so not only am I not done, I have a lot of good stuff to get, Jen.
All right, I have to go back because you're really distracting me. I have to go trade in my stuff for my gear.
I got all this ore today, like so much of it. All right, here we go.
Yes, we know.
So I should be able to get like tons of enchanted golden apples. So I'm pretty excited for that. And I'm getting the Ultima Blade. All right,
oh
so
my
put
god,
this down.
I'm so happy about the bow today.
Oh yeah, you got the bow.
Yeah.
Jen, the bow is actually really important because I noticed, because I test out the mobs beforehand, when he's spawning in, he like grows now, which is really cool. But
he grows?
Yeah, he grows. It's like he starts small and just like gets
Ooh,
bigger.
That's awesome.
But at the beginning, you can only hit him with the bow.
Okay.
All right, so it's all you.
Maybe you should have the bow.
No, you have that
Maybe
bow.
Maybe you should have it. I will give it to you.
No, it's all yours, Jen.
It's too much responsibility.
It's okay.
So you can't even hit him in the beginning. It's all me.
With great
so
power.
If I can't hit him, then we're doomed.
With great power.
You can't even do any damage.
Let me say the quote. It's important. With great power comes great responsibility.
All right. I think I can do that.
I have the Ultima Blade. Okay, so let's try to get everything together, dudes. Let's do this. I know that I got a saddle today, so I'm about to go trade that in over here for my 5 wonderful, delicious emeralds. All right, so that's going to work. I don't need any more experience. I already have 20 levels. I'm, like, really hungry, but I don't want to waste my hunger because I need this stuff for battle. All
right, so the set's 24 emeralds, right?
Are you mathing me?
Yeah.
All right.
Are you sure I did the correct math?
15 plus 9, 24, yes.
All right.
Are you only getting one? Oh, we're only allowed one set, too. You see the sign?
Oh, we are?
It's right next to your head. Only one set
oh,
allowed.
Oh, okay.
All right, so I'm putting this in, and I am grabbing my set as well. All right, there we go. So sadly, I got this really cool stuff, guys, but it's just not good enough for the battle. I got, like, the awesome Bob's helmet, spiral stuff.
I know, you got some pretty awesome things today.
I know, it was so cool, but sadly, I can't use it.
All right, so what should I do with all my leftover emeralds?
Leftover emeralds?
Yeah.
Bathe.
Oh, okay.
I'll shower you.
All right, let's make it rain.
I'll make it rain on you. All right, go.
Wait, hold on. Nothing's coming out.
What are you doing?
Here we go. All
right, make that rain.
Yeah.
Was that good or bad?
Oh, my my god, it was really good.
No, Jen, you're looking at the buffs from your armor.
Oh.
The armor buff. Actually, you wouldn't even be able to tell if it was good because there's so many buffs. I forgot about that.
Yeah, that's true.
There's just so many buffs.
I forgot. I'm like really powerful.
We're super powerful. We have the entire set on. So let's check it out, noobs. Anything else I can do here? I think I just have diamonds left, and then I want to enchant this stuff.
All right, what do I have left to do?
All right, so it's 8 for each enchanted golden apple.
It's 8? Okay.
All right, so that right here would be a total of 80. So give me 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then I've got 48 left, and the math tells me that is 6 more.
So how many in total do you have?
4, 5, 6. Hold on. And then these more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In total, I have 21 enchanted golden apples.
Are you serious?
How many do you have?
I don't know. I'm doing the math right now.
But anyways, dudes, it looks like I am completely ready for battle, except I need... Oh, enchant.
All right, so I have 5 in total today.
All right, 5. That's not bad. I mean, it's
not as good as...
It's mine,
as
but...
yours, but...
But it could be worse. All right, unbreaking is what we want on the armor, because it's more important than anything that this doesn't fall apart... doesn't fall apart in the battle, obviously. All right, so I'm going to go with that.
Well said.
Okay, so that's good.
Oh, what am I talking about? I have another block of diamonds.
Oh, lucky you. So you can get one more out of that.
I can get one more.
All right, I'm breaking. Yes, every single thing is I'm breaking on my delicious armor. So, dudes, we will see you in a minute. We're going to organize, get ready for battle. And we'll see if Jen can keep up with me. I have, like, super buffs on, so I'm jumping over her head right now. And we'll see you guys in a second for the masterpiece of a battle. All right, dudes, we are back. And, Jen, do you see the pig that's riding on this?
Oh, my God. That is amazing. The pig wants to have fun, too.
He's living his life the best that he can.
Yes, he is.
I'm so sad, though. I couldn't get those cakes. I could have had so many emeralds to make it rain with.
Yeah, but you don't need them. I mean, I know it's fun to make it rain and all, but they're not necessary.
All right, so we're ready for battle. And guys, this is how it's going to work today. We are going to start with 1 and work our way up to probably 2 and then die because they're so strong and powerful and scary.
Yeah, that's usually what happens when we do these Titan battles.
We actually lost one of them.
Yeah.
I don't really want to talk too much about that, though.
We do not speak of it.
Yeah, don't speak of that. It's like Fight Club. You don't talk about it. All right, so we got the Spider Templar, we got the Zealot, we have the Priest, and the Loyalist, and these will all come out birth-given Spider Titans. All
right, let's start this.
That was a nice sentence. Here we go.
Oh my god, they're wearing clothes.
As spiders should,
look,
right?
They have pants on.
It's a beautiful thing.
I love it.
I love when spiders have pants on. You know, the reason that people don't like spiders in their house in the first place
is because they have no pants on.
They're
clearly
naked.
That's the reason.
It's really, they get their ooze all over everything. It's really gross.
All right, on that note, let's get this started.
All right, let's get this party started. Let's do this. All right, so, Jen, get ready with that bow.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I have a big responsibility today.
With great power comes great responsibility.
Where should I aim?
Right at its face. Take it out.
Okay.
It looks small.
Oh, my God.
But it will grow.
It's growing.
I think you really can't hit it until it gets bigger. It's really weird.
All right, let me know when it's at its peak.
It's at 5,000. I will try to kill the birth givenness. It's so beautiful, baby. Help me.
Is it at its prime?
I don't think so. This isn't good.
Finish growing.
All right, it's got to be almost there, Jen.
So big. My goodness.
I'm going to try to run if I can.
All right, I don't think you can run from this thing.
It's got to be almost grown. I'm getting in there.
Underneath it.
Oh, that's probably the best spot.
All right.
Okay, here we go.
Yes, it's working.
All right, I got the children.
Die. Oh, my God. It's going to die.
I spawned in 2 more. We're going to keep this going
Wait,
today.
You did? Okay.
Yep.
All right.
All right, now let's finish this one. Oh, God, I was thrown. Help.
I am lagging really bad right now.
Help me. This is not good.
This is crazy.
That one's dying. It's having a seizure or something.
Yeah, I think so. I'm going to try to stay away from it.
I'm just going to enchant the golden apple this now. My armor's going to break so fast today.
All right. Come on, dudes.
All right. It's completely fine.
Die.
This is so evil. They get so many free hits off, don't they?
They really do.
I got the best weapon ever, though. I'm just going to take them down quick.
They take a long time to grow.
We just got to keep things going today.
Okay.
All right, I spawned in another one. And
have I hit any yet?
I don't know. I'm spawning in more.
All right.
Okay.
Just keep making it laggier for me. That's fine.
I just hit it for 2,000 damage.
Wow.
All right, well, I'm going to die during this.
Oh, okay. One of them's going down.
All right, I'm smacking it like crazy right now.
All right, let's take it out.
Before our armor's completely broken.
How is my armor? Okay, it's fine.
All right, maybe yours is fine.
I'm just going to keep hitting them with the bow.
All right, Jen, I spawned in another one.
All right.
Another one again.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I do what I can. All right, my armor is dying, Jen.
All right, this one's almost dead.
All right, I'm coming in to help.
All right, nice.
That one's dead.
Okay.
The only good thing about this battle is it doesn't, like, hurt you with the finishing move.
I know.
And the other spiders are flying.
Oh.
Help me, Grandma! Too much power and responsibility! This isn't good!
Uh-oh! I'm flying!
Now they're screaming in my ears! Oh, man.
Alright, one of them's taking damage.
Alright, I'm taking out the children. I just watched it give birth. It came right out of the eyeballs. I didn't know they did it that way.
Ew.
Help me, Jen!
I'm trying to!
You got a normal weapon too, right?
Yeah.
I'm wondering if people can actually see what's going on.
I can't see what's going on.
All right, I'm not going to spawn anymore until these are all dead.
All right, good idea.
I'm swinging this like crazy.
Come on, die.
All right, we're doing damage.
Okay.
I think one's about to die.
All right, good. We need to take some of these things out. They're so big, I can't see anything.
I know, it's crazy. All right, this one's about to die.
One's about to die. Another one's going down.
I don't know what's going on.
Another one bites the dust.
I didn't stab you. I don't think.
It's okay. I didn't feel it.
All right. This one's about to die. It's dead.
It just jumped on my head.
They're all in the air.
Like they just don't care.
All right, stop.
I'm sorry.
Are they dead?
How did I end out outside?
You're outside?
I'm outside.
Is there a spider out there?
How did that happen? I don't see any.
It shows that there's one still alive.
Wait, look it. It's like staring at me.
Wait, is it invisible?
Through the arena. What's happening?
Is that
this
alive?
This is the creepiest thing I've ever seen.
Where is
it? Oh my god, do you think its ghost came back to haunt us?
I don't know. I'm trying to hit in the area to see if I can kill it anyways.
This is crazy.
It's still giving birth. It's dead.
Okay.
I got it.
What was that?
I don't know, it went into like an invisibility mode when it got stuck in the
creepy.
Wall.
Are they all dead?
They're all gone. How's your armor? Check it.
It's alright, it's fine.
Alright, I'm gonna spawn.
How's yours?
It's really awful.
Okay, let me just drink this.
We already know that Jed's won about half the Titan battles. I have a strawberry milkshake. I don't think it's gonna do anything. The problem is, these potions won't help because I already have like the best armor in the world.
Have you eaten any enchanted golden apples?
Yes, I have. Alright, ready for this?
Ready.
One, two, three.
Alright, here we go.
Four. Alright, let's get five.
Alright, sounds
five.
Good.
Five. Six, yeah.
I can't move. Stop it, little babies.
I will fend them off with the shovel. The children. I think while they form in, you should just go after the children. It's the only way.
Alright.
Oh, mama's mad. Mama's real mad.
I'm killing the babies.
I love you, Mama. I'm really sorry. We can all be friends.
All right, please do some damage.
There's no hope. The world is ending.
This is so laggy.
Oh God, I almost puked. I don't know what happened. There's spiders everywhere.
It's the intensity.
I'm losing control of my bowels. It's so intense.
Oh my god.
I'm sweating profusely, dripping down me. I think I'm starting to get the hiccups too. The Titans.
What is happening? I can't tell.
If you didn't know, the Titans affect you in real life as well.
They do. They really do.
Alright, coming after you. If I can hit you. Ever. My armor's gonna break, Jen. I'm fighting it. It's dying. One is dying. It's about to die.
Die!
I think it might have died.
It's hard to tell. I can't see a thing.
Enchanted golden apple before my armor breaks.
All right, another one's going down.
Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Another
and
one
another
bites the
one
dust.
Gone, another one gone. Another one bites the dust.
Thank you. I only knew another one bites the dust line.
What is happening?
He's screaming into my ears.
My inventory keeps opening and closing.
Really?
Yes.
It's like a weird ability. It's pretty odd. All right, almost got the dudes.
Okay.
This one's dying. He's spinning in a circle.
All right, I can move again.
He's seizuring.
Kill it.
I think we did it.
This is too easy for me. I'm about to take my pants off.
All right, whenever you say that, we die.
I'm just kidding.
All right, you
your
know
helmet's
what?
Helmet's gone.
Let's make it a challenge. Take off your boot and helmet.
Okay.
Because I have none on right now. I figured I might as well let you take yours off.
All right, there we go.
Oh, so you're willing to do it.
I'm willing to. I haven't even eaten one enchanted golden apple yet.
Are you serious?
I'm serious. They don't do any damage to me.
Well, you know what, Jen? Your armor's breaking. Once it falls off, you die. You die. And next time you're going to win this, probably, you're going to be spawning these titans in. I'm saving it for the titan battle, okay?
Of course you are.
I feel like whoever spawns it in almost always dies in the titan battles.
All right, let's just kill the little babies.
That sounds horrible, by the way.
I don't mean it to.
From now on, we don't say that anymore.
Babies. What are we supposed to call them?
We say we kill. We take. Okay. We make the minions faint.
Okay, that's good.
We must.
We make the minions faint.
All right. See, that has a nice ring to it, doesn't it?
I like it.
All right. The minions must. Oh, we fainted. No.
Yes.
I'm dead.
Yeah.
All right. 7 lives. I mean 8 lives.
No.
Spiders have 7 lives, right?
Yes, but you're not a spider.
Did you say yes? It's like a cat. All right, you know what, Jen? You may have won this one.
I always do, don't I? I always win the Titan battles for some reason.
You don't win. I think I've won more than 50%. I think it's close, though.
It is close.
It's definitely close. I'm proud of you for winning this. But next time, you know what? You have to spawn in the mobs in the Titan battle. I'm waiting for that one specifically to happen.
Oh, it should be fun.
All right, so what should I do to Jen? I'm trying to find something cool.
How many are at... blah.
7.
How many are attacking me?
All right, 2.
Now? 2, okay.
2 is the answer. I know what to do.
What is that noise?
I know exactly what to do.
What are you doing?
I'm going to spawn something in, but there's no room
for
it.
Where am I?
I'm bringing in some more titans.
No. Don't do this.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. What is happening to me?
I spawned in the creeper once. And there's so many cool creepers that come out now.
Really?
Look at my screen.
Oh my god.
All right, will you live, Jen?
I'm flying through the air.
Jen can't even move.
I can't move at all. I don't know what I'm doing.
At least I can sort of watch it.
I'm just going to look at your screen.
I don't know where you are.
I don't know what's happening.
Anyways, dudes, I can't even find Jen.
How am I still alive?
I'm gonna find. You know what? I'm gonna find you.
Find me.
You look to be on the ground somewhere.
I'm somewhere over there.
And by the way, we had this on hard mode the entire time.
Oh, we did. Oh, there I am. I look good.
You died. You lost. But yeah, dudes, we're gonna end it here. This is another one of those just absolutely insane battles. I never know what's going on in these. They're so crazy.
They really are.
But next time, Jen is going to be the one spawning the mobs. We have been pretty much 50-50 in the Titan battles. And next time, you are going down.
We'll see.
And yeah, dudes, hope you enjoyed. If you did, definitely crush that like button and subscribe. That would be absolutely amazing. Only one way to do it, with one of your legs, like a spider.
Yeah.
Or your fingers, like spider-like.
What doing it in real life. Doing right now?
I don't know. I really don't know. I need help. I need much help.
Are you feeling okay?
I feel great. I'll see you guys later.
See you guys.